Well, that's not good. That's not good at all. I've lost access to a couple places. Whoops. Hello and welcome back to Super Smash Bros. Brawl. In the last episode, we went to the wilds, now we're going to the wilds. Nice. Well, it seems we got a team again. Let's go Yoshi, Kirby, Link, then Pit, because I always seem to choose Mario. That just happened. I might as well take it and throw it at something. Well, that seemed like a waste, but that's just what it is. Why did I do that? I cannot believe I just made it through that. Oh my goodness, that was crazy. And now I get a star to help me along, and I'm doing nothing. I see that. Nice. Also nice. I seem to be stuck. Get out of here. Whew, barely able to keep that. Get some smoke going as we get through. Goodbye. put up a good fight, Kirby. Beautiful. This is annoying. I'll let you guys do your thing. Perfect. I'm guessing the ancient minister is starting to feel regret. Mites, Rob 64, Blather and Celesti, Ongarde, Bowser, Welsh Corgi, Minda and Wolflink, Midna. Man, I can't even read half of those. Anyways, in this episode, we took on the ancient minister and hopefully, we're coming close to stopping all this madness. In the next episode, we're going to see what happens next. See you guys then. If you exit out. Oh. Okay. I guess that's... There's certain challenges to complete in this game. As you can see, it's quite a list. And having Ike join the team was just one of them. I wonder why it took so long to unlock.